came to the icon basin had begun to come to life and was stirring, trying to run through the wood, come down onto the pavement, dressed in his broad red robe, with a halo around his head and with those staring eyes on his pale and passive face. And again, when the chill wind whistled through the high windows, noisily rattling their small window panes, I thought that the dead buried about the church were clambering up the walls and trying to get in. And shaking from fright, I sometimes saw a skeleton across from me, reaching out to worm its fleshless hands over the brazier that burns in front of us. And yet, I did not dare to show even the slightest anxiety, because I loved my sister! Life and was stirring, trying to run through the wood, come down onto the pavement, dressed in his broad red robe, with a halo around his head and with those staring eyes on his pale and passive face. And again, when the chill wind whistled through the high windows, noisily rattling their small window panes, I thought that the dead buried about the church were clambering up the walls and trying to get in. And shaking from fright, I sometimes saw a skeleton across from me, reaching out to worm its fleshless hands over the brazier that burns in front of us. And yet, I did not dare to show even the slightest anxiety, because I loved my